back again with another one. With another one. Okay, so what message do we have here? We have the Knight of Wands, the Emperor. So we have the Emperor here, and sexual energy. Yeah. Trying to manifest. We have the Magician here. And we have the Eight of Cups. Yeah. They're trying to manifest and walk away from a commitment here. What the? We have the Two of Wands here. He just sitting here waiting. Yep. Ace of Wands. It's on his brain. We have the Will here. Page of Pentacles. Ooh. Yeah. He's been working. Being in Hermit. We have King of Cups. This King of Cups is his wish fulfillment here. So he wants to leave one commitment and get to where he is happy. Which is with another man here that he sees as wish fulfillment. He's tired of juggling this. Yeah, we have Death and Rebirth. Ooh. And then we have Ace of Cups. He know that this is his love here. And he would gain victory here with his partner. Yeah, he's holding back from that 401 relationship. Yeah, it's going to be a tower moment when this is revealed. And we have the Seven of Wands here. He's going to stand on this. And then we have the Chariot card here. So he's in his chariot on to his lover. Yeah, he's finding the strength to do this. He's leaving a Queen of Swords in reverse here. To go towards his lover. Yeah. He wants balance. He could be a Sagittarius. Or Aries, or have that in his chart. His lover could be a water sign. Yeah. This is a secret. In his justice of being his true self, is going to cause a lot of conflict. We have Five of Wands here. We have Three of Cups. He's no longer wanting to have the third party situations going on. Seven of Cups. He's tired of the options. King of Swords. He's serious about this. Ten of Wands. He's dropping his burden. And we have the Fool card. He's taking a leap of faith. It's been an ongoing battle with him coming out and living in his truth. He was in fear here of coming out and living in his truth, so he was juggling. And very guarded. Probably very defensive to his will here. But then we have here bounty and success, him living in his truth and being truthful. He would gain, you know, abundance. Okay, then we have pledge here. So is he ready? He's ready to commit to his lover here. Yeah, then we have change. And then we have beloved. So he's changing from this situation that he had from this woman. It's time for him to make a change. Yeah, in century, because he knows who he is at the core of his heart. And then we have this clothes here. He's tired of wearing a mask, false face. Yeah, so he's gonna leave and close that door. And go on a hiatus. Plan, rest, and relax. And I guess plan and map out his situation here. Then this is breakout, so he's gonna break out that closet. And break out from hiding and just break out and be free and be who he is. He no longer wants to feel trapped. He wants a new beginning. Yeah, we have a tenth here. It's gonna cause him good luck to live in his truth and embark on this journey of him true self. And experience this new experience, him being free. Yeah, we have evaluate. So he's gonna take this opportunity here. Yeah. He's gonna give his lover a call. And he's gonna invoke and bring forth this change. Yeah, he's protected in his decision. He's gonna get in motion and just move forward. Yep, and take that leap again. Yeah, he gained the clarity to do this. Yeah, he's looking at his situation with a fresh set of eyes here. So this would be his divine romance with his partner. He's gonna feel more connected in this here. His heart would be open. It's the perfect love for him. And then we have the bottom here, source. So a source, new beginning, birthing something new, fertile, being cleansed. New beginning sprouting. So I'm not gonna touch this anymore. I'm just gonna leave it here with, you know, it ending with him getting to be himself and be with his beloved here. And to the Queen of Swords here, I know this could be painful for you, but as long as you go within and, you know, heal and also be grateful because you could have been with someone who, you know, wasn't living in their truth, so this person wouldn't have been for you anyway. So go within, heal. You will come out as a phoenix rising. And in to the masculine, I'm happy that you are, you know, being yourself and loving yourself and living in your truth. And as you do this too as well, and you grow and you learn, you'll be the phoenix rising too as well. So again, I hope you all got a message out of this read here. And thank you all for watching.